And the best answer is to roll objects down inclined planes. The reason why this isn't a great answer is because attaching a parachute is essentially doing the same thing as we do when we drop a feather. We're just making a big bag to catch that air and to slow the object down artificially. We're not observing its somehow natural motion. Same thing when we drop an object through water or another liquid. That water is basically doing the same thing as the air would be doing when we drop a feather, but it's having an even greater effect. If we want to make air resistance negligible, the thing to do is to roll objects down inclined planes. Professor Settle, what do you have to say about this?
He eventually decides to try rolling balls down an inclined plane. His first experiments, so-called, on an inclined plane, he is still looking for a proposed uniform motion. What he begins to find is that he's never getting uniform motion. What he's getting always is acceleration.
So he's finding acceleration. It seems like this experiment is actually making some progress in disproving Aristotle. You may be saying, big deal, of course objects accelerate when they fall. But this was not common knowledge at the time.